Origins for Monsters. Possibly. I happen to be one of those who think that myths and folk tales and legends do not come totally out of nothing.